The Rain of Arrows Ash of War can be found on the edge of a cliff in Caelid, after you've looted the Redmane painting in Sellia, Town of Sorcery. You'll find it down the cliff on a plateau southeast of the Eastern Minor Erdtree, right below Fort Faroth.